Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean make another avalanche?
That's the idea, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain how creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
It's really the only way, Ahrah.
Yeah, Ahrah, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing!
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly...
Dust, be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.
That's two.
Not enough! Not enough! We'll need to find more if we're going to clear away that snow.
We really should get you someplace warm, Fidget. I think you're coming down with something.
Never!
Thank you.
Just stop.
Oh, I think I'm coming down with something.
Yes, Fidget. We figured that out on our own. Come, Dust. Let us continue.
So, you have slain the one known as Fuse.
I had no choice. He'd lost his minds, murdered many innocents.
I am not judging, friend. His death was sad, but necessary.
Forgive me for asking, but are you a Moonblood?
The Moonbloods. They are an ancient race, and their presence is not tolerated in these lands. One would be at a disadvantage among so many warm-blooded creatures.
I understand.
I believe you do not, my friend. But I will not press the matter if you do not.
Presence has been stirred by your actions.
Let's not keep it waiting then.
Made clear. Onward and upward.
I knew that this was a bad idea.
Thank you.
Thank you.